You've got to see this. A woman's purse got stuck in the door of a moving train. Betty Velasquez was clinging to her purse, and then she gets slammed into a wall. Well, now she may sue Boston's Transportation Authority. Velasquez says that she has migraines still and has missed weeks of work. Boston's Transportation Authority fired the train attendant and suspended the train operator for 10 days.